Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Keep moving up! Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Bring him down!
Put those bastards down!
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Let's get moving. Hijack a tower.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall. DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Let's get moving. Hijack a tower.
Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Nice going. Let's turn it back on them and tear them up. Turrets would protect them. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. Takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Incoming!